Maybe the parts go to this computer. You access the computer and quickly scan all available files. You find the location of Vault 13 and copy it to your Pip-Boy. Really? The library computer terminal. Other than the location of Vault 13, the computer contains no useful information. Okay, so it's just gonna be on our map then. East entrance. Trying something. I don't think it goes to this. That does nothing. Does nothing. We still have it. How close are we to being over? Yeah, pretty close. A guard. An older man. And a guard. A guard. These guys look rather tough. Girly poster. I did just save, right? Just gonna make sure. Because this can be rather rough. Hello? They haven't seen us yet or something? Now this... Oh no, this was in Vault 13. A military-style shower, not to be used by modest people. A porcelain sink that has long lost the ability to function. This used to be the armory. Sharpened edge... Why would there be sharpened edges around a toilet bowl? Are these guys friendly or are they just... We need to get closer to them. This one's mine! Okay, we need to start to talk to them and then they get pissed. 78 hit points, spike knuckles. 78. I bet you this is Darian. Dorian, whatever. You see an older man with thin gray hair. He seems to be in good shape for his age. Assault rifle. Assault rifle. Okay, these two guys, I had a feeling... Oh, there's his dog. You see an animal with a lot of fur and four legs. If a dog could grin evilly, you would swear this one is doing it. Only 14 hit points, though. Yeah, these two guys are the guys to watch out for. And maybe him. We don't know what he's wearing. I mean, using. But we don't have a good chance to hit them. Let's take out this guy right here for now. My ribs hurt. Soon I will remove yours. It's only fair. Shut up and take this. Okay, or take that. Alright. Oh boy. Ouch. This is getting bad. Lenny hit for no damage. Dorian. Dorian's guard hit for 9 hit points. Dorian hit for 30. Dorian hit for 6. Guard hit for 29. Guard hit for 10. Lenny was hit for 82 hit points. Hey, Lenny needs help. Yeah, yeah, he needs some help, I would say. Luckily, I am nearby and able to assist. Okay. He's back to almost full. He is almost dead. But this guy is more dangerous. The other guy's hanging out over here. Hopefully I can shoot this guy without hitting Lenny. Can't breathe. Ah, oh, crap, I have to reload. Lenny hit Darian. Darian's guard. Alright, they're really hitting Lenny a lot. Solar plexus. Oh, crap. Lenny. Jeez, Lenny. I scrolled right past a super stim pack. There you go. He's still 56, 53, 49. I say this guy is the most dangerous, though. He's hitting for the most. We need to take care of him. I'm gonna need to heal myself soon. Too bad Lenny sucks at fighting. Ooh, that was close. Gonna have a limp after that one. Lenny hit for 61, damn it. Looks like this guy's out of ammo. Unless he can reload. Oh my god, Lenny. Lenny is close to death. Not yet, you old corpse. Still not doing so hot. Now finish this guy off. I think they're shooting each other. Someone, one of them is shooting. They're having some friendly fire going on, I think. Ow. Nice. Took out the one guy with these. This guy's just hanging out over here. Now, as much as I would love to just start killing endlessly. 83, I guess he's alright. Vic, of course, is not. Where's Sulik? Sulik isn't dead, is he? I don't see him. I don't know where he is. So weird. Well, I need to heal myself. All right, who's the most hurt? Oh, Sulik's over here. What are you doing? I got the dog. 14 hit points. This guard with 78, he's full. The older man with 11. And this guy with 53. The guilt of this is going to kill me. I leveled up 6,000 experience points. Sulik should not go up in levels. He ditched us. Dorian was hit for Darian was hit for 25 points and was killed. Gained 5 karma, gone up a level. So has Sulik and Lenny. Dorian's dog was hit for 42 points and was killed. Only has 18 to begin with. Lenny is 133. I thought he was more hurt than that. Hmm. 78, 53. Your weapons will be my trophies. Except you missed. You really like to wail on Lenny. Oof. God, I hate that. Can't we all just get along? As he stabs him, or tries to. Okay, Myron's here. Sulik's still hanging out over there. I think he might need another stim. Maybe. Maybe I'll take chances with Lenny's life. This guy is unharmed. Oh, I gotta reload. Now, if I try to hit this guy, 52%. You knew that was gonna miss. Should have known anyway. Oops. He's hitting the guard as well. Blood! 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 Alright, Lenny is gonna need some help at this point, I have a feeling. Yeah. This guy, wow, he's still got a good amount of hit points. Maybe he's been using stim packs, I haven't noticed. Alright, let us heal Lenny again. Going through these super stim packs like crazy. Okay, good. Now we're a little closer to this guy. Although we still missed. Can't even reload, we need two to do that, so... Enjoy the last few seconds of your life. I actually hit him from all the way over there. Click. Ow. Please die, please die, please die. Lenny! We might be able to take this guy out now. Nice. And you, good sir. My ribs hurt. Soon I remove yours, it's only fair. Good to know your plans. He's gotta be almost dead at this point. Two hit points. Die. Gain 5 karma. Nice. Another 1,000 experience. Yay. Collect goodies and then rest. Take that. I don't know if I'm gonna carry this stuff. Assault rifle. I think he's close. Oh, we can carry some more. Yeah, give you these for now. I wanna hold on to the computer, computer parts. Yeah, it looks like money. It looks like a bag of money or something. I don't suppose a dog would be carrying anything. Nice, we got flamethrower fuel. And a flamethrower. I didn't think I could carry it. All? Yeah. Now I already have a flamethrower, so I could just... I think Vic's been, or actually Sulik has been carrying my flamethrower and stuff. Nice! Another power fist. The strain might kill you. You're too tired. For what? Man. I think that's everybody. So looks with us now. Dead Dorian. Yeah, Dorian's carrying that.
What you be need?
He really can't carry much more, actually. Computer parts are 10. I'm just going to give that to him for now. 10 pounds. Alright. I figured you guys knew what I meant. How much is the power fist weigh? 10 pounds. Hmm. Really run out of room here.
What you be needing?
I don't want to get rid of this, although I know it's heavy, but when he's out of the power fist, that's what he uses. Give me the chemistry journals, I guess. It's still 10 pounds, the power fist, by itself. There's my fuel. Ah, good. Guess the dynamite's heavy. Oh, now we can trade, actually, give him that. You know what? Empty this out. Can I? Can I empty it? Yeah. Gives him the energy cell to use for this. There we go. Now he's got a lot more energy cell. Because I don't think the system would work. I don't think he would automatically unload the regular power fist just so he had ammo for the other power fist. That would be really intelligent. But yeah, I don't think it goes that far. And I just wanted to check this. 185. You can actually carry something a little bit more. Like what? 5 pounds each. Carry my dynamite then.
What you be need?
Okay. Now, I don't think I can pick up the flamer, but I can pick up the fuel. Yeah, I can't. Didn't think so. We still got this guy over here. A dead Darien's guard. Dorian's computer terminal, huh? Before we hit that, let's look around. See if there's anything else to be had. Girly posters and stuff. There's really nothing else, is there? A nicely made table. Handmade, it looks much nicer than any table you've ever seen before. You will surely remember the day that you saw this terminal. What a day in the history of your life. LP 2. Check out Darien's terminal. You access the computer and quickly scan all available files. Among some personal journal entries, you find several detailed reports on the NCR. It seems there is a spy on their council. You copy the reports to a holodisk. I'm too tired. What am I too tired to do? Other than the information about the NCR spy, the computer contains no useful information. It keeps saying I'm too tired. Maybe we should rest. Can we rest? Till morning? What time is it now? I can rest, alright. They're complaining. I'm overloaded. Okay.
What you be need?
Actually, I just wanted to look at him. He was not involved in this fight, so he's unharmed, of course. Lenny. Ow, Lenny. I'm still too tired. Yeah, let's sleep more. Till morning, 24 hours. Does it say I'm tired? Well, I'm overweight by 1 point. Maybe that's doing it. NCR spy holodesk. You see a battered tape. Downloading data from disk. Am I still tired? This place like sapping my will to live or something like that? Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna do stuff. We're gonna heal Lenny. Come help me. I know you'll love it. I don't know how many times we use these first aid kits. Maybe they hold a certain amount of hit points. Failing. Oh, I can level up too. How about I level up my doctor skill? And summon traps. Alright. That will heal him. Heal yourself now. I'm gonna die. I'm too tired. Some more sleep, I guess. Just take it easy for a while. I hate to pass so much time, though. Attack that ability with that skill. I've slept for almost 24 hours. I'm too tired. How is this possible? How am I too tired? That's the ammo I dropped. Let's take a look at this spy desk then. NCR Spy Holodesk. New California Republic Information Disk 5. This disk seems to be filled with reports about NCR. Monthly production totals, caravan schedules, security rosters, minutes of congressional hearings, secret council reports, diplomatic correspondence from New Reno, Reading, and Vault City, even several weeks' worth of President Tandy's appointment schedule. There's nothing here about Vault 13 or a GAC, though. All the reports are addressed to Darien and are signed F. Fungul? Signed F. Felix? Freddy? Ferdinand? It's probably someone I should be able to guess if I can remember all the names of the people up in NCR. Oh, checking out. How sad, how sad. Alright. Can't seem to heal anymore, and I don't want to waste any more stim packs. Let's go. All the cheap 10mm guns are left behind. Ah, that was interesting. Back up to first floor. Oh, maybe he can heal us. Good idea. Didn't realize that. Before I tell him anything, I'm injured. Okay, I am full. I don't know how to heal Lenny, though. I don't think I can. I think that's just for me. Darien is dead. Is he is? Oh, this is wonderful news. What are you going to do now? Well, I see no reason to return to my old life. The town above us doesn't have any medical assistance, so I think I will go up and help them. Thank you again for freeing me. Sorry, the mic was closer to my mouth. I don't know when that happened. Of course, see you later. Another 250 experience just talking to him. I still need to pack a few things. See you on the outside. Hello from the other side. Okay. Adele, I am not, so let's head back out. Yeah, don't trip over the blood and dead bodies, Doc Jones. I gotta say, the cons were a lot easier than the first game. Because I encountered them a lot earlier.